And to South America now, residents of Buenos Aires are preparing for local elections set for the end of April. 30 pre-candidates are participating in the primary elections to head the city's government. New political organizations, such as the Alternative for Buenos Aires, have come to the forefront, focusing on education as a principal target for reform. Buenos Aires residents will head to the polls on April 26th.